Hallelujah. Praise Lord. Amen. So my sisters and my brothers, it's me again, Pastor Magdalene Emily Tanoi. Let us pray. We worship Lord and we pray in Jesus' name. We are going to pray in the book of Jeremiah 33:3. We have heard the word and now we are going to pray. Hallelujah. Amen. So, okay. Let us worship. God, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, it heals forever. Oh, my Lord, we are coming to you. Oh, my Lord, we are coming to you. Oh, my Lord, we are coming to you. You are blessed forever. Angels of heaven, come down, we pray. Angels of heaven, come down, we pray. Angels of heaven, come down, we pray. Lord, you are blessed forever. Devil is a loser in the name of Jesus. Devil is the loser in the name of Jesus. Devil is a loser in the name of Jesus. Our Lord is blessed forever. Hallelujah, blood of Jesus. Hallelujah, blood of Jesus. Hallelujah, blood of Jesus. It heals forever. Blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, it heals forever. Blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, it heals forever. Oh, blood of Jesus, that blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, it heals forever. Hallelujah. Let us pray and believe in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we come to you, Almighty God, in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. My Father, my Lord, my God. Father, Lord, we thank you for this good morning. Father, Lord, we have make it all over the night. We thank you, O Jehovah Jireh, in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I pray for my brothers and my sisters. I pray for me too, in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we are coming to you, my Lord, my God. We humble ourselves, Jehovah Jireh, and repenting our sins. Father, Lord, we are repenting our sins right now in the name of Jesus. Anything we do wrong, oh God, and we didn't know, Jehovah Jireh, forgive us in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, anything we do and we knew, we do it, we didn't knew, we do it, we didn't like it, we do it when we like it. Father, Lord, and it didn't make you happy, Daddy, I pray that you forgive us in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we repent and humble ourselves. Father, Lord, to pray that you forgive us our sins in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Daddy. I pray, Daddy, that you wash us with the blood of Jesus. Father, Lord, wash us with the blood of Jesus. Wash our sins. Father, Lord, soak us inside with your blood, Jesus, so that we be clean in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we repent. We repent our sins in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, wash us. Father, Lord, wash us and cover us with the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Father, Lord, I pray. Jehovah Jireh, allow us to talk to you, my God, my Lord. Father, Lord, we are praying today in the book of Jeremiah 33:3. Daddy, you say, call my name. Call me, call me, call me, call me. Call my name and I will hear you. Call me, I will answer you. Father, Lord, we are calling you today in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we are calling you because of ourselves. We are calling you because of our families. We are calling you because of our children. We are calling you because of our husbands. We are calling you because of our wives. We are calling you because of our fathers. We are calling you because of our mothers. We are calling you because of our grandmothers and grandfathers. We are calling you Jehovah Jireh, Father Lord, in the name of Jesus. We are calling you Daddy because you say, call me and I will hear you, I will answer you. Father Lord, we are coming to you today. Father Lord, we humble ourselves. We are coming to you, Jehovah Rapha. We are calling your name, oh God, in this morning, Jehovah Jireh. I pray, Daddy, my Lord, my God, to hear our prayers in this 4 o'clock, Jehovah Jireh, going in the morning. Father Lord, I know you are going to hear our prayers. Father Lord, I believe in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, because Jehovah Jireh, we are your children. We don't know anything. We don't know where we are coming from and we don't know where we are going. But by the grace of God, we know, Jesus, that there is a day you will come, Daddy, and take us home. Father Lord, we pray. So long as we are living in this world, Father Lord, we are calling you name. You say, call my name. Call me and I will hear you. We are calling you because of our children. Have mercy for them. We are calling you because of ourselves. Have mercy for ourselves. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, we are praying for our houses. We are praying for our properties. We are praying for our bodies for health. We are praying, Jehovah Jireh, in the name of Jesus. We are praying for neighbors. We are praying for friends. We are praying even for those one who we don't know them and they have never knew you, God, in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, we are praying for the people who never hear about Lord Jesus Christ, even for people who they know about Jesus Christ and they don't want to obey. Father Lord, we are praying for them. Have mercy for them, Jehovah Jireh, in the name of Jesus Christ. My Lord, my God. Father Lord, we pray for our countries. We pray for our nations. We pray for our presidents. We pray, Jehovah Jireh, for mercy, for good life, for the generation, Jehovah Rapha. Father Lord, we are calling you because the wall is finished. We are calling you, Jehovah Jireh, because this wall is end time. We are calling you, Jehovah Jireh, because we want to see you. We want to see you, Jesus. We want to see you, Daddy. That day you will come and you say, my children, it's enough. Father Lord, we are praying, calling your name. We are calling your name, Jesus. We are calling your name, Jesus. We are calling the blood of Jesus. We are calling you, Jehovah. We are calling you because of our families. We are calling you because of our children. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, when they are leaving their homes and going to school, Father Lord, we are calling your name, Jehovah Jireh, to guard our children, to guard our families, to guard our wives, to guard our husbands, to guard our families, to guide even our neighbors in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, I pray. Father Lord, you open the heaven, open the doors and the windows of heaven for our families. We are calling your name, Jehovah Rapha. I am calling your name, Jehovah Jireh, for this brother and sister who they are facing now in YouTube, in internet. We are praying together. Even those ones who are not praying, I'm praying for them, oh Lord. Touch them, Jehovah Jireh. Have mercy for them. Change their lives, Jehovah Rika. Masanta Labako. Hosea, Rema Kanda Labako Sendeleva, Hindi Hosea. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. My Father, my Lord, my God. Father, Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, open the heaven. Father, Lord, and bless us, Jehovah Jireh. Father, Lord, release your angels to come down. Father, Lord, to guard us everywhere we are. Father, Lord, when we are going to work. Father, Lord, when we are ministering your work. Father, Lord, when we are in churches. Father, Lord, when we are praying. Like now, we have been praying and worshiping you all over the night. Father, Lord, like when we are worshiping you. Father, Lord, let your angels to guide us. Father, Lord, we are calling your name in the name of Jesus. We are calling your name Jehovah because you are the King of Kings. You are the Jehovah Rapha, El Shaddai. There is nobody like you, oh God. Father, Lord, we call you. We call your name, oh Father, in the name of Jesus. I call you, Daddy, because you are the only one who we can talk to you. You are the only one who can call you and hear us. Father, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Father, Lord, I call you in the name of Jesus. I call you Jehovah Jireh. I call you, Father, Lord. You say, call me. I call you, Jesus. You say, call me, and I will hear. You say, call me. I will answer. You say, call me. I will show you marvelous things you never knew about it. Call me. I will show you difficult things you never know about it. Father, Lord, I call you. Father, Lord, to show us good things, to show us those things we don't know, good ones. Show us marvelous things we never knew about it. Father, Lord, show us. Father, Lord, show us good things. Father, Lord, I call your name. I call your name. I call your name in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. 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 Oh, Father, Lord, I pray and say that there is no any weapon fashioned for enemy will prosper in our life. Because, Daddy, we are calling your name. When you are inside us, nothing will prosper for our enemy. It will never work in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I'm calling you. Because there are many things which are wicked in this world. There are many things which are catastrophic. Father, Lord, I'm calling the blood of Jesus. I'm calling you, Lord. I'm calling you, Jehovah, to surround us, Jehovah Jireh, to hide us in your shadow. To hide us in your shadow. Hide us, O Jehovah, Rika Maseta Labakini Rehoshaya. Hide us, Jehovah Jireh, in your wings. Hide us, Jehovah Jireh. Father, Lord, everywhere you are, let us be with you. Where you are passing through, let us be with you. Where you are going, let us be with you. Father, Lord, don't leave us alone. Because without Jesus, we cannot make it. Without blood of Jesus, we cannot make it. Without Jesus, Lord, we cannot make it. We are calling your name, Jehovah. We are calling your name, Jehovah, because you are the only one who can open our eyes. You can open our mind so that we can understand. You can open our eyes so that we can see. You can open our mouth so that we can talk and pray and call your name, Jesus. You can open our ears so we can hear your voice. Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus, I call you my Father. I call you my God. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. I call you my Father, my Lord. I call you in the book of Jeremiah 33:3. I know Jehovah Jireh, my sister needs you. I know my brother needs you. I need you too. Father, Lord, who we are praying right now. Father, Lord, hear our prayers. Answer us, Jehovah Jireh, because you say, call me and I will answer you. Father, Lord Jesus, you say, whom will call my name in the last day is going to be saved. Father, Lord, let us be saved. Let us don't get lost. Let us don't get tired. Let us don't miss the way. Father, Lord, let us follow you. Let us follow you, Daddy. Let us follow you. Father, Lord, touch us, bless us in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I pray for mercy. I pray for our children. I pray for mercy. I pray for happiness. Father, Lord, I pray that you put the way where there is no way. Father, Lord, put peace where there is no peace. Father, Lord, put happiness where there is no happiness. Daddy, put work where there is no work. Father, Lord, put money where there is no money. Because in this world, we need money to use. Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, have mercy for us. Father, Lord, have mercy for brothers and sisters. Father, Lord, put work where there is no work. Put children where there is no children. Father, Lord, put husband where there is no husband. Father, Lord, put wife where there is no wife. Father, Lord, put church where there is no church. Father, Lord, put blessing where there is no blessing. Father, Lord, put happiness where there is no happiness. Father, Lord, put joy where there is no joy. Father, Lord, put anointing where there is no anointing. Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus, because you are Lord, you are the King of Kings, you are the only one we can run to you. You are Jesus, you are God, you are El Shaddai, you are Jehovah Rapha, O Rika Masata Labakanda Yehosha, Rema Kasetele Bakonda Labahindiria Aya, Rema Skodo Lobo Hishinde Lebehenda, Reskodile Baheshketele Bahaya. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, because you hear our prayers and you answer our prayers. Thank you, Jehovah Rika Masata Labakindiria. you, your whole Shire. I love you, Jesus. I worship you. Thank you for my brothers who have prayed together. Jehovah Jireh, we have been calling your name and you have heard our voice. And Jehovah Jireh, you are going to answer us. Thank you, Lord, because you say, call my name and I will answer you. Thank you, Lord, for answering our prayers. And thank you, Lord, because you love us. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jehovah. I pray that day our prayers have entered the kingdom of heaven. And I've covered with the blood of Jesus. No weapon will prosper and destroy our prayers. Our prayers is answered in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. I pray, Daddy, and I say thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I pray in the name of the Father and the name of the Son and the name of the Holy Spirit. Amen, amen, amen. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. My brother, Jesus loves you. Jesus loves me too. God bless you. Amen. The Lord have heard your prayers and you have answered your prayers. Amen.